Drugs.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
We don't like children's music.
No, no, no.
What music are you into?
I like this.
The Bible.
This is the Bible.
You question the words of the mighty angel.
You ready to see?
Hey, the big artiste. Ain't you working on your masterpiece?
Where is she?
Brother, what do you care? You'll find another muse somewhere.
Where is she?
Why you wanna know?
Wherever she is where I'll go.
And what if I said she's down below?
Down below?
Down below. 6 feet under the ground below. She called your name before she went, but I guess you weren't listening.
Okay, kids, drink your juice. I watched you pour bleach in this.
Drink your juice.
Look at me, I put a face on. Wow! Look at me, I put a show on when I go.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Turning my back on, I think I saw a ghost.
Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running.
People often say that they're afraid of me. Don't be afraid of me. I'm talking to you. It's you.
I'm not cute. I'm a terrifying and vicious potato. You should fear me. Please.
Police, anger, guilt, and sadness calling to haunt me forever. I can't wait for the cliff at the end of the river.
Jeremy. No, you did not forget the music box. I'm not here to kill you. I'm here to talk. I have been trapped in a box for months without any proper conversation. I would like some company. I've already warned all the other animatronics to leave you be. So you're going to talk with me until your shift is up. Now, do you have any pets? What's that look? I said I wanted conversation. So, do you?
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test.
When I was 4 years old, I had to get my stomach pumped.
Fat baby story time. My cousin was like 80 years old and she was a real big health nut. So she used to make us take these Flintstone vitamins. You would understand if you had a Flintstone vitamin, they taste good. One day when she wasn't looking, I said, I ate every single one. I don't regret it. It was delicious. Shortly after I ate them, something happened. I turned into a little miniature 4-year-old crackhead. Whee! I'm sorry, monkey, you have to die. Flintstone power!
People's elbow.
Somehow, amidst all my quietness, my cousin woke up and she said, "Oh, little fat boy, why are you running around like this?" I channeled my inner Charlie D'Amelio and I was like, "Well, Kaha, I ate all the Flintstone vitamins. Every single one." Viral? Look, she gave me a look that I will never forget. She was like, "Oh, don't worry, babe. I know what to do. Go ahead. Look at that squirrel right over there." Uh-huh. And she booped me on the head with her cane. I fell asleep and woke up to her on the phone like, "Ambulance, the fat boy ate all the vitamins again."
So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy.
My friends don't want me there, I'm all skinny dipping rabbit holes for fun. Popping balloons with guns, getting high off here. We paint while roses red.
I recognize you, but I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore. Seeing you powerless is like music to me. I don't hate you, but you need to stay out of my way. The others are under my protection. The others are like animals, but I am very aware.
Ha 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 ha!